Chevy Fleetside pickups for 1975 are built with the strength and durability of two steel walls in vital areas. We'd like to show you where. Two steel walls in the hood. In the fenders. Two steel walls in the tailgate. In the body. Even in the roof. Two steel walls for strength and durability. Built for lasting value.